Test my skill when I come back still. Woo! Can I get my cash up, check out too? Ha! Dealing with the backlash, leave it with the back chat. Negative energy, take that back, yeah, take that back, just take that back. I don't want none of that. Speeding away and a boom. Speaking my life in a tune. So plug in and listen and check my position. I'm living that mission impossible, Tom Cruise. Ha! I'm about to be blowing my fuse.
Check me out, yeah, 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 yeah.
I glowed up. I glowed up, check me out, I glowed up. I glowed up, I glowed up, check me out, I glowed up. Too old for this, too grown for this, I'm buying up, I'm owning this. Too old for this, too grown for this, I'm buying up, I'm owning this. I'm shining out, too glow for this. Glowed up, I glowed up, check me out, I glowed up. True sit like tall with a spit hype bars. Check my stats and check my graphs. Inclining on the white axis far. You got axed by the lumberjack paw. Timber, timber, watch them fall. Been on this ish since days of school. None the Mayfair or sovereign. Backpack stacked and filled with problems. Everybody's got them. I'm just trying to grow like crops and allotments. But it's a lot, man. They be bringing on the hate, but I will never stop, man.
Check me how I go.
I glowed up. I glowed up. Check me how I glowed up. I glowed up, I glowed up, check me how I glowed up. Too old for this, too grown for this, I'm buying up, I'm owning this. Too old for this, too grown for this, I'm buying up, I'm owning this. I'm shining out, too glow for this. Glowed up, I glowed up, check me how I glowed up. Show them heights, I've been on flights, hopping country, see the sights. Never done this for the hype, I've been on this since the tie. Cough key, not your average tie, spitting bars or... I won't flower up my life, no.
I'm so hungry like I'm fasting, interstellar like a Martian. Need my space, these guys are jarring. When I double up, you're harming. Double bitches in glasses, set the paces, man are charging. They won't catch up, they behind in classes. Too old for this, too grown for this, I'm bagging out, I'm owning this. I'm shining out, too glow for this. Sold up, I glowed up, check me how I glowed up.
Me escucha con Dion Piccolo, loco mirando fui a la escuela, les estoy dando para el pelo, aunque a tu soldado ya le duela, noche con maleta por correr, fuga la ventana del Manolo, al tiempo más voy queriéndolo, el dinero también voy amándolo, cuando ya te coja vaya tela, parecía como de novela, ay loco no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí. Colega quiere comprar una casa, mamá. Lo soñaba cuando trepaba ventana. Fiesta a punto pase de la pena. Él lo guarda porque es el que lo gana. Y no piensen ni siquiera en mañana. A no ser que tú te vayas a caer en cana. Y si piensas en mañana, vive rodeado de paredes y...
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray and ready with his tactics for... To provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson, and very much looking forward to bringing you live action from the Bundesliga in a matter of moments. It's Sporting Club Prime and they face Köln.
Thanks Derek, as always, this should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium, we've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
An effective challenge. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot in him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
The clearance, half-hearted. Danger averted for now. Seferovic. That's Kainz. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. out the situation defensively and did his job. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And coolly done in the end. Fans unable to keep the ball. They've lost it. Comes of it. Just hearing the situation has changed in the Eintracht Frankfurt game, and Alex Scott has the details.
Yeah, it's a goal for Eintracht Frankfurt. They've scored the opener here with 17 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. Brings it strongly, decisively. Promising out wide. Elias Skiri. He has the measure of his back. Really important piece of last ditch defending. Seferovic, plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Pretty straightforward in the end. Who's Chan? Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Wagnermann. By pushing forward with options available. Keep possession now. Simon Hubers. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Excellent defending. Mark Oot. Effective challenge. Options in the middle. Mark Oort. Oh,
you're absolutely right. That's a top class save. Just look how he reacts.
Trying to pick out a teammate. And they can keep possession of it now. He's lost the ball. Kites on to Seferovic. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Seferovic.
certainly should be level. That was a great opportunity to score.
Aris Seferovic. Not a good pass. Now the managers will now deliver the... So back underway, and work to do for Sporting Club Pride in the second half. And news coming through from the Deutsche Bank Park. Alex Scott.
Yes.
The update, Alex. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. Well, a wasted opportunity. It would have been a decent chance, but offside the decision. Well, Leicester fans have been wondering, would the deal go through? It is now official. They've got their man's to it.
Well, it's around 50 million pounds.
Oh, it wasn't far short of paying, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Mark Oates. Özcan. Elias Skiri. Oot with it. And options in the centre. Well, let's join Alex now, because I think there's been a goal at the Borussia Park.
It's a goal for Gladbach. It's all level.
Can he put it in? And foiled by the post.
Well, had that gone in, they would be in complete control of this game. As it is, they're still going to be a bit nervy.
This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave him the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a top six threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
Oh, wait, Stuart, the last goal! And dispossessed. Cutting off Alex, but sometimes we have to do it for understandable reasons when things are happening. Oh, maybe the equaliser! When all was said and done, and simple for the keeper.
Well, he's made a real mess of that, hasn't he? What a chance that was. Well, still behind here, only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
What can they do from here? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. More live football to come. A little note about a future game with us here on EA TV.
I like the look of that guy.
Oh, hang on, Stuart! Big chance here! A really sound goalkeeper.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How can you keep that one out? Just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
And there's the delivery. Couldn't take advantage of the chance. Now sliding in field. But quick thinking defensively. Could be a chance to break here. That is Seferovic. And it's in for Russell. Oh, but he's done brilliantly to cut it out. This is the home of live football, and we have more action from the Bundesliga here on EA TV. It's Köln against Hertha.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match.
Ramsey has it. Will they continue intense pressure applied. Game will shortly be history, and the home side appear to be on the wrong end of the scoreline. Stuart, give us your take.
Well, it's been tight, but they've lacked a cutting edge. They've done well at the back and in midfield, but the final pass, the shot or cross have lacked that bit of quality. Can they find that missing link in these final few minutes?
And news of a goal at the Borussia Park. Alex Scott.
It's another goal for Mönchengladbach. It's now
3-8. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. 10 minutes to go then.
Well, these fans are demanding a comeback here, and the players are responding. Can they make it count now?
Possession. It is a decent looking attack here. And he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left, and just one goal between the sides. And now, passing it through. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack.
Fans are driving their team on here, but can they respond with a goal? Time is running out.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Duda.
Danke, dass Sie direkt nach dem Schlusspfiff zu uns rübergekommen sind. Ich danke Ihnen für das Gespräch.
me, what do I see? I notice that lately all them constellations been looking like me. Inspired to shine, inspired to dream. I think of my life and I feel that I may be as good as I see. Coming up, I dreamt of the checks I'd be running up. I sat on my bed writing lyrics and songs. I would practice them all, but it wasn't enough. I want to perform, I want a crowd. Singing it back to me, stadium loud. Homies in front turning up, getting down. The guard, they're proud. The energy hit when the lights on. That energy hit when it's my time. I'm starting to think like a mogul. I'm starting to feel like an icon. Cause I ain't the same and I know it. But I got the heart of a poet. That money is good, but it's moving. I'm trying so hard not to blow it. Cause all of my friends walk around and they icy, pricey. But when it come to me, I prefer just a tee and some Nikes. Fight me, I might be running from changes, I like how it is. Easy to cover the life that I live. Still ain't got used to the sight from the crib. I knew I would have it when I was a kid. At moments the nights would be dark, won't hold you, the journey was long. Through all of the imagine the younger me singing a song, yeah. Like hickory dickory, my clock has been ticking to victory. I don't have a fear in the world, whenever it's time, I know they'll be listening.
Hickory dickory dog.
If I want to think, then I know that I gotta get the rock. Gotta go harder with every drop. I be remembered like Biggie and Pac. That be the reason I stay on my grind. I ain't wasting no time when I'm racing the clock, yeah.
Hickory dickory dog.
If I can see them as a link, then I know that I gotta behave as the watch. Up if only by a notch. Master the art and then give them a swatch. Put everything that I got on the line. I ain't wasting no time cause I'm racing the clock, yeah. I'm a star now, and visions don't feel very far now. My parents were stressing. Worry no more cause your girl got a job now. And she can afford an apartment. And soon she gon' push it to start it. And everyone know who she is. When she leave the crib, she not getting carded. And that ain't from college, nah. That shit is all by the wonderful work of her hands. And maybe the prayers y'all sent up at midnight. When y'all ain't know if I could see out my plan, yeah. But mama, I made it. And daddy, I'm it's how I stay grounded. Cause I'm a lady, yeah. Now all of my messages full of these who say we're related. I never met, no. Why would I make out a check to him? Listen, I know how that sound and it might have been different if I grew up next to him. We been so distant, they questioned me if I found out how to send out a text to him. It was just me with my head down, eyes red, barely slept in my bed. 14-hour bus rides, windows pillow my head. I knew it was coming, yeah, so I never stopped running. I'm watching the lights go by, I sat on that bus, I was humming, yeah.
Hickory, dog.
If I want to think, then I know that I gotta get the rock. Gotta go harder with every drop. I be remembered like Biggie and Pac. That be the reason I stay on my grind. I ain't wasting no time when I'm racing the clock. Yeah.
Hickory, dog.
If I can see them as a link, then I know that I gotta be.
Hello everyone, you know some footballers enjoy a rainy day, I'm not sure fans always feel that way.
But we just got to turn the season around. We got to turn the season around. Two losses, you know what I'm saying? Dior hasn't scored yet all season. Kick corner. Juan hasn't gotten a scoring opportunity. The crazy thing is that players are better now.
Defending.
It's a good passing though. Like, bro, our team is here. We just gotta find them.
Demirovic. Oh, no stopping him. Through fantastic work here just to keep possession.
Gotta get Ben Bailey some time to really develop. Like, that pass is just off.
Well, it was close, and it is offside. The assistant got that absolutely right.
Some passes in.
Ramsey.
That's crazy. Yeah, there's absolutely no way he just scored that. Wow. But we were coming on towards the end of the season last season. He won? Oh my god! Bring the last touch in! Vaughn's getting faster. And as I'm sailing, the players are getting better, bro. Oh, come on. I pass that. Okay, there, you get there. Okay, there. Good ball. Let's go, Sato. Sato. Let's freaking go, bro. We here, bro. Who made that pass? Is that a corner? That's a penda. Look, that's a freaking ball. Look at that freaking ball. That's what I'm talking about, bro. We're the best team out here. That's what we need to be doing. It's his first goal. We really need that. It's ours. Dior's gotta get a bucket. He's got us at the team. He was getting hatties last year.
Is it going to end up being productive for them? Went in strongly, decisively.
He's gotta put that away, bro. That play was stupid. You picked up him, Billy.
Manuel Cunha. He'll be happy to regain possession. Ball.
Under control. On the ball, why did he let it go? His name is Fire. That's the thing about soccer. Their names be so tough. Like Jacob Ramsey, bro, he just sounded like he plays soccer for him. Magnuman. Put it over top next time. Hey, get there, Vaughn! Big body. Everybody's standing. There's no way he beats him. There's no way he beats him. He's hooping. Wow. They just gave him the ball back.
Comes, but he'd love to have that delivery back.
Okay, there, Bender.
He just needs to stay level headed there.
Oh, what? Just did this. Ooh. He's got two of them. I'll give him that. Open that again? Hey! You dumb bitch! 0-2! 0-2 the base! I'm just happy we're putting them away, man. Yeah, I dribbled out of bounds. He's scared of him, Bailey. Foul, bro. That's gotta be a foul. Dior's really that guy. Hey, man, we gotta turn the season around right here. Open it to assist. You're not doing anything. He's open. He's open. Fun is having a good game. Two assists in a... And Cito's got two goals and an assist. They're really carrying us. They're carrying us all the way through. Playing an ultimate or really any level above world class, that the game is never over. Oh my gosh, you see what I'm saying? Oh, good job, Bella Conto. 50 minutes in, that's why I'm not excited right now. Can't be. It's nowhere near. There's no way. You see what I'm saying? He was right there. He was just right there. He was literally right there. He was just right. He was just absolutely right there. Look, look, what's the second defender? I'm moving him. And it, yeah, bro. Oh, that was my fault. I passed that really bad. I'm on manual passing, so. Bro, I pressed the wrong button like 3 times. That's why I didn't clear that.
Some big
transfer news to share with you. Yannick Carrasco has completed his move to Old Trafford.
Well, I think he'll fit in well to their style of play. He's a skillful player, but the move...
See if he can push off the ball like that.
It's a good signing for both him and the club.
Can't get push off the ball like that, so... Don't let him turn. Thank you. As a fuck. Yeah, Gordon's hand is probably some of the cleanest on this team. Oh my goodness, Pimp Billy is playing amazing. All the way up to sub. Yeah, bro. He's on. He's on. Oh my god. Had to sit that inside. Goodness, a whole length of the field?
Just a quick reminder, more live football coming your way here on
EA TV.
I think you might enjoy this game.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
Thank you, Green, because somehow he gets a shot off. Told you, the game is nowhere near over, bro. I think we gave up, but tied it up last season. Oh my. Have to be an up. Bro. He's gonna make the simple passes. Penny, you're back in the middle. Pembele's playing great. Oh my gosh. Once I say that, kid's full up. Get there. He's gotta go. He's offsides. What? See, this is what I'm saying. This is what I'll be talking about. Try to tell you. They're always finding a way to cheat, bro. He's clearly offsides. Yo. Yeah. That makes no sense. What? That makes no sense how he holds that. Thank you. He's gonna go out. Yeah, just made sense. I'm done. Yeah, I'm just done. I'm done. I'm done playing.